Good morning, everybody.
Hello.
Hello. So me and Tiana are having a stroll down the beach because apparently there's some pengwalas down here. Is that the right? Pengwalas, lizards on the beach. And they're kind of camouflaged in the rocks. So it's really difficult to find them, but they're definitely on the beach. Pengwalas, lizards.
Hey, ready, look, there's one.
Ah, we found one, guys. Okay, so we've found the first one already. That didn't take long, Tiana, did it?
No.
Hey. So they come up.
There's two. I didn't even see that one.
So let's zoom in on these pengwalas.
Should we get close?
Yeah. So you got one down here, guys. Oh, they're moving. You have to be really steady, Tiana, because it'll make them nervous. Wow. Right, but don't make no sudden movements. Okay. So there's one there.
One.
It's pretty big. And we've got one down there, look, guys.
That's like middle size. Right, all right.
So we walk around the side of the rock, Tiana, because I think there might be a few more. Oh! Ooh. Wow. Awesome, eh?
Yeah. I think that's their home.
Oh, they've gone right into that rock, guys.
Look at that. As soon as we turn back, they go.
Wow, look inside.
What if there's a whole family in there? There might be a whole family in there.
Wow.
Come on.
So this way, yeah, right around the side of the rocks. See if we can find any more. Some waves coming in. Ah!
Coconut
shell. So it's about, is it about 8:45? It's about 8:45 in the morning here in Mexico, and we've not even had breakfast yet. Really hungry. The breakfast selection is amazing at the hotel. There's a variety of all different foods for breakfast, so that's really cool.
Uh-huh.
Yeah?
It's so sunny here.
It's just the weather's been amazing, guys. So nice. So do you want to get some breakfast then?
Uh-huh.
So today we're going to spend another day at the beach and the pool. So we're going to have some fun on the beach and pool today, yeah? We're just getting climatized, guys, because the weather's so hot. And as soon as we get used to the heat, we'll start venturing out and having some fun and doing different things, like at the water parks, going on some trips, do stuff like that. So the first probably 2 or 3 days we'll spend at the beach and the pool. And after that, we're gonna get out and about and have some fun. Jordan has been on the jet skis yesterday, and I mean, the jet skis are so fast. I think he wants to go on them again today, so if he does that, we'll show you Jordan the jet skis. Whoa, back up. So let's get some breakfast and we'll go from there.
Yay!
You have to hit it hard. There you go. Put my big foot in there. Woo!
So here's one of the pools and it's really big. And if you look all the way over there is some beds in there. And these pools are really deep.
Yeah, that one over there, Tiana, that one's the adult pool.
Uh-huh.
There as well.
And then there's another pool right there. There's pools everywhere, isn't there, Dad?
Yeah.
Oh, the one there. Goodness. And they're all really big.
This one, the adult pool here, I think.
And there's also a pool which is for adults only. Oh, I've not seen this one yet. Oh, yeah, I've not seen this one yet.
This is the adult one, that's why.
Yeah, there's an adults only one up there. Wait, no, that's not adults.
Oh yeah, that over in that block over there, that's where me and Mum stayed when we came to Mexico last time. That's the adults only section with the infinity pool.
And it's the biggest pool here.
really nice in there. So yes, they do the entertainment in that pool there, is it, Tiana? That one just there in front of us, that's where they do the entertainment? Right, let's get some breakfast.
Yes, there's people in the pool already. Yeah. Watch out!
Oh, I was just about to walk in there. So I was walking backwards with the camera. Not good. Yeah. Hold on.
Melon.
So what have you got, Mum?
Watermelon and papaya.
So would you say that's really good for you?
Very good. First thing in the morning.
Tiana, you like watermelon, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's have a look at some breakfast.
I'm going to get juice.
Let's get your juice then. What flavour juice? We've got pineapple. Orange, carrot juice, grape juice, water. What are you going to get?
Guess.
You're not going to get milk, you're not going to get chocolate in the morning. So I'll think pineapple juice.
Yeah.
Go for it, that one there. Oh, I'm really thirsty as well.
Guys, it's that sunny here. This is our, basically our second day.
Yeah, second day.
And it's that sunny, I've already got a tan.
You can just see the line there come in, but Tiana gets really dark on the holidays. The sun really does well for Tiana.
Can you tell?
Look at the rosy cheeks, yeah. So we've got the full English breakfast.
Yes.
We could say this is Jordan's section.
Mm-hmm.
Would you agree?
Yeah.
Jordan likes to have food from this section. I like this section, the boiled eggs.
Toast and the sausage.
Toast?
I didn't even notice there was sausages until we went there.
So this is where they make the omelettes. Hello, hola. Hello. Poached eggs, I have those as well. See, I'm just an egg man. That's mad to say that, isn't it?
Your head will turn into an egg.
Guys, I'm always having eggs. There's Mum over there with Nana making the toast. Yeah. Good morning.
Good morning.
What did I say, guys?
Good
Jordan section. That is so yummy. Fried banana. The name is plantain. That's good as well, what Jordan's having.
Uh-huh.
One more bit, Tiana, up here. So you've got the waffles and pancakes, yeah? Up here, croissants,
donuts. I'm so having that.
Tiana, do you want a piece of watermelon?
Have that.
Woo. Wow. Yum, yum, yum.
That's all the
fruit. One of these. Thank you very much. Look after that on your plate. So watermelon and now omelette. So now you're gonna tell me that's healthy, Mum, as well. What are you gonna say about that?
No, it's not catching.
You're treating yourself.
Eggs in there.
Eggs in there. So you're treating yourself now.
Yeah, a bit.
So tomato, ash brown, and an omelette. So you got ham?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Ham is in the scrambled egg.
Okay, it's still yummy though, yeah?
Not bad.
Not bad?
I'm thinking too much damage.
Yeah.
Just a one time, one off.
Yeah, treating yourself, yeah?
Yeah?
That's the one. You're up. You're doing a jump.
Not a chance.
Mum's up.
This is Mum.
Okay, Tiana, let's see the best handstand you've done so far on this holiday. Tiana's always doing handstands in the pool. Okay.
Ready?
Nice and straight, go. Straight them legs. Point your toes.
Well done.
Oh. So, Tiana has decided to make a giant hole. Is that water on my lens? Yes, it is. Not very good. So, yeah, Tiana decided to make a giant hole in the sand on the beach. So that's where we're going next. How many feet deep she said she's going to make this hole?
Three
feet deep hole in the sand on the beach.
Three.
But I just know what's going to happen. I'll be making the hole. Tiana's going to be watching. I might just put you in it.
No.
Let's put Mum in the hole on the beach.
I stay here.
You scared of the hole? Tiana did it in Greece. She's not going to do it again. Let's get to the beach. Woo-hoo. Hole, hole, hole. Hole, hole, hole. Hole, hole, hole.
I just love this shot of the beach from here. I just love this shot here as you get into the beach, guys. Beautiful. Apparently, Tiana has disappeared in the sand somewhere, guys. So where is she? Oh, wow. So that's what we've been doing for the past hour. Digging a giant hole. Tiana, we need to do another at least 2 feet.
Yeah, but I don't know how you get out.
You don't like to get out? So you've made yourself a little cave in there. You can get out of there, can't you?
I don't want to get any sand in.
All right, I'll tell you what we'll do. Hands. After three, jump, yeah? Three. One, two, three. Whoa. There you go, you're out. Wow. That is getting deep.
Uh-huh.
How many more feet? 2 feet?
1,000.
1,000? I'm sure you were saying you want it to be as deep as, well, as tall as you. And as deep as you. If that makes sense.
Okay, yeah.
Keeping you busy, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
Keeping me busy, you mean? Yeah.
A little bit.
You have? Okay, let's get stuck in. Mum? Mum? You going in? You going in the hole? No, no.
No.
It's in the shade.
No way.
It actually is the hole.
Yeah. We need to dig another 2 feet. Then you can have your lunch inside the hole.
And then birds will take what you
chip. Tiana, Nana's having their lunch in the hole. T, come on up. T, get this sand in. Get it in.
Just put your hand in there. Raise your hand up.
There it is. Tiana, you need some. I need some teamwork on this. Don't kick it into Mum's head. Just get it in. Buried alive. How's that feel, Mum?
Heavy.
Heavy?
Woo!
Is that hot?
No, it's heavy.
Tiana, you did it in Greece.
Come on, is it heavy?
What was it like in Greece, Tiana, when you did that?
It's really heavy.
But the sand was really hot in Greece. This sand's nice and
cool.
Soft.
Yeah, hey. It's nice and cool.
Yeah?
Heavy!
I don't know how to get you out, though. I don't know what to do.
Come on, don't do that to me.
Say goodbye to your daughter.
Get my daughter out of there now.
Okay, we'll get her back, don't worry.
Quickly then, please.
We'll try anyway. There you go, sand bum. There you go, you're free. Oh my days, look at the colour of that. Body, you're a ghost. Ghost. The ghost. The ghost! Oh, see? She's out.
Thank you.
Did you see any struggle there? No. No. So, your mum was absolutely terrified. She thought that mum, this mum, my wife, was never coming back out of that sand. Tiana, we did that to you in Greece, didn't we, when we was away last year?
Yeah.
But the sand in Greece was really hot, but the sand here is not even that hot. So it wasn't too bad, but it is heavy. I do know that.
It is.
She looked like a ghost when she came out of that sand. It was so freaky.
Come on!
Freaky! So Tiana did it in Greece, and you know what they just said? Why did I get in it? No, thank you.
Oh, yeah, no.
No, thank you!
Come on, Dad, you need to get in.
What for? The hole's not big enough for me to get in, guys. The hole is not big enough for me to get in. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. As always, you're super duper cool. Stay fantastic. That's my line. Super duper cool.